guys, thank you so much for clicking on my video and welcome to my channel. Today I'm starting my very first Inktober. I'm super excited to jump down this rabbit hole. I've decided to do tangling from Inktober and I'm going to be following along Stephanie Jennifer's suggestions of which tangles to do each day. Today's tangle is going to be Beelight by Rick Roberts and Maria Thomas over on Zentagling.com. It's a pretty simple tangle, it's just a couple of lines, some arches and then some echoes. So let's jump straight into it. Step one is just a couple of lines. You can do them straight or you can do them curved as I've done. You basically just do a grid. Step two, you're going to pick a corner, any corner, and stick a little arch in it. Color that in for fun. Now comes the part that really epitomizes tangling. You're going to do a couple of echoes around those arches. Obviously, you can do as many echoes as you want or however many fill space that you've got. Take your time here. There's a number of different ways you can do it. You can do them thick. You can do them thin. You can put two close together and then some wider apart. There really are no rules. The most important thing, as with all tangling, is that you breathe, you concentrate, and you allow your hand to autopilot you to the Zen state that will allow your mind to wander. While you're doing that, let me tell you a little bit about myself, seeing as this is my very first YouTube video. I've been toying with the idea of doing a YouTube for so long, and finally I decided that perfectionism is the enemy of good. So here we go, jumping straight in, and what do you know it, I'm taking on a 30-day challenge. That pretty much sums up my creative MO. I'll put everything off and not think of something until it has to be perfect. And then as soon as I get an idea, I jump straight into the deep end. I do a whole bunch of crafts. I recently learned calligraphy, which actually was going to be my first YouTube video, but then Inktober came along. Now we actually come to my favorite part about tangling, and it's the shading. While the tangling is fun and it lets your mind wander, the shading just gives it a little something extra that makes it pop. This is where you take a flat tangle and make it more dynamic. Guys, that's Beelight by Rick Roberts and Maria Thomas from Zentagling.com. I've added some pictures of my final strip of this pattern. Thanks so much for watching and please consider liking, subscribing and sharing. I am a new channel, so please, I really appreciate all the help I can get. Thanks so much guys and see you tomorrow.